The combination of a civil service system and unionization, and in 1971, Pennsylvania passed one of the most liberal labor laws in the country. And with 68, we created a binding arbitration system for police and firefighters, and that became, down the road, its own kind of problem for the city. And in 71, we created very liberal labor laws. And the combination of the two has led to a workforce that most city managers have felt was difficult to manage. I have to say, at the same time, there were, you know, abuses that were ended. The workforce is very professional. I don't think that the labor leaders, for the most part, are doing what they were elected to do, which is to improve the conditions and the salaries of their members. But from the management point of view, it's led to a lot of problems for the city.